what COC? Only ones that go to heaven. We got that communion every Sunday. We don't judge people. We just know more than they do. We're not Baptist, Catholic, Buddhist. We take everything literally. No exceptions. And on special occasion, we still read the King James Version. Yeah. That's COC.
Since 1972, the Central Church of Christ has put to the test many valiant young men who preached from her pulpit. All of these young men wanted was an opportunity to prove that they have what it takes. All too often, they see their hopes and dreams crushed. Like high school senior Kristen Keith, who in 2009 would fall to the unforgiving stare of the parishioners.
It was horrible, like a train wreck. You know you should look away, but you just can't. He was up there making a complete fool out of himself, and there's nothing you could do.
It was obvious pretty early on that this kid was in very big trouble. I mean, I just felt helpless standing on the sidelines watching him self-destruct like he did. It was obvious that he needed some sort of professional help.
After several such incidents, Kristen Keith found his way to the CYM Preacher Science Institute.
So he comes here to the CYM Preacher Science Institute, and we see what we can do. You see, with Christian, it wasn't so much a problem that he couldn't speak well, but that he couldn't speak at all. We put Christian through an intensive training regimen consisting of several physically demanding exercises. Of course, we want to keep him in good shape because you never know when you're going to have to do battle with the Baptists. Of course, keeping the love of Christ in mind through the whole thing.
With this new approach to the pulpit, Kristen Keith preached 4 funerals in 2 days. And JC continues to fuel professional clergymen everywhere, from the church building to the rocky slopes of Ghana.
I guess that stuff really works.
The game never ends, and the legend continues. Turn you around.